It's
all a while, Docker Desk. It's great to be here. It means, where's the toilet? You son of a bitch!
Wish you all a very happy Valentine's Day.
It's a different format, it's a different art form, so it's gotta be a different thing. So. What? I've no idea.
But also.
But ultimately, we do, you know, over time, and we've checked, you know, yeah, I think so. And also, I just think, you know, does anyone have an idea?
Playing with his hair. This takes so long in makeup. Please don't play that. He's gonna kill me.
He said you, so.
Son of a bitch! Son of a bitch! Alas, we shan't. Why you say stuff like that? Alas, we shan't.
Yeah, I haven't seen it much this season. That's been one of my favorite aspects.
Actually, there is one episode that's very,
yeah, that's my favorite.
Romantic.
Awesome. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you.
If you could switch places with any character on the show, who would you switch with?
I don't want to be Andy. I don't want to be Rick. It's too much work. I'm not that driven.
Wait, if this isn't the end.
Oh, man. Oh, dear.
It's in your beard!
Yeah.
Like, it does not. It never goes away.
Absolutely.
This is. We figured we'd let you guys share the love seat. Wow. Hi, Andy.
Hi, Norman.
I've been learning to juice. I've become quite a juicer.
I get scared a lot, but mainly by Norman.
See what I mean?
Kind of weird, isn't it?
If you could, like, who are you in love with? Out of everybody.
Hello, the bromance panel.
This guy right here. Yeah.
Okay, we're killing zombies.
Yeah.
You've fired a gun before, right? A rifle?
Yeah.
Now slowly breathe in and out. Let the crossbow do the work.
It's way cooler like this.
Yeah, it looks cool, but really not the way it's supposed to be.
It's just the arrow.
Ah! Now, 3, 2, 1!
What's that?
Just resetting the zombie.
Zombie!
All right, let's just try this.
Crossbow!